Naruto. And Sakura too.
That voice. Finally, we found you. Sasuke. Sasuke.
What are you doing all the way out here?
We came to bring you back.
Sorry, but you can't refuse. We'll drag you back if we have to.
I was wondering where Kakashi was. So you're here in his place. And is he my stand-in?
I want to see the bond between you and Naruto.
A bond? Misguided as ever.
What?
Having too many ties in this world will only lead you astray. It weakens one's ambition. You see, I have a different bond now. Between my older brother and me. It's the bond of hatred. I severed my bonds with you on that day 3 years ago.
Severed your bonds? No matter how hard you deny it, I can feel the bond between us. It's not severed. 3 years ago, and right this very second, you and I are connected. Our bond, the bond I finally found with you. It's not something you can cut loose so easily.
I can't turn back. If that's how it is, I'll just have to sever that bond.
Naruto.
Yeah. That's the way he's gonna be. We'll just have to take him by force! Taking you home! No matter what!
You won't be able to put a scratch on me.
Yeah!
close.
Defeated again, just like before.
Enough talk. You're still just a child.
Where's that? Fireball Jutsu!
You're not bad. But the game ends here.
That attitude.
He wasn't fighting seriously?
I'll erase you here once and for all.
I wouldn't use that jutsu, Sasuke.
Why did you stop me?
Why? I thought we'd let these young ones rid us of as many of the Akatsuki as possible. Because if other Akatsuki members interfere, it would prevent you from getting your precious revenge.
That's a pitiful excuse.
Every bit helps. If your chances for vengeance improve even just a little, why not make use of them?
Come. We're moving on to the next hideout.
Wait, Sasuke!
Naruto, like I said, he can't hear you anymore.
Sasuke!
Too bad, Naruto.
Goodbye.
Sasuke! Sasuke! Again. I couldn't stop him again. I am... So weak.
So that's the extent of your bond?
Huh?
Naruto, you said something to Sasuke just now. You said even if he denied it, you could feel your bond. It bound you two, unsevered. Do you think a bond that strong will be broken by something like this?
Sai.
No. Never.
In that case, everything's fine.
Huh?
You can still bring Sasuke back. And next time, I'll be there. After all, three makes for better odds than two.
Sai. Thanks.
The fight's just begun.
I see. So there was no hope for Sasuke. And?
We're not giving up.
The mission failed, technically. But just look at their eyes. As long as there is strength in those eyes, they'll keep fighting. They won't let anything discourage them. What promising kids. Huh. All right. In that case, I'll have you continue to carry out new missions as Team 7. You'll be contacted about your next mission shortly. Until then, I want you all on standby.
Understood.
I'm counting on you.
Right! Iruka-sensei?
No worries.
Lately, it seems like you're always buying my ramen, Iruka-sensei.
Well, I can see how hard you're working. Call it a reward.
Hey, so if I keep working this hard, you'll pay for my meals forever?
Come on, are you trying to bankrupt me? Right then. I guess I'll head back to the Ninja Academy. What about you?
Gotta go meet up with Sakura and the others.
Another mission? They're really keeping you busy. Well, do your best.
Yep. Sensei.
Honestly. Look, Captain Yamato's waiting up ahead. Come on, hurry!
Yeah, yeah.
Naruto? Sakura?
Huh? What's the matter?
He sounds different.
I read in a book about how to make others feel at ease around you. It's said to call people by their first names, that it would breed familiarity, and might even lead to friendship. So, from now on, I was wondering if I could be less formal when I talk to you.
Huh. I never knew you thought about stuff like that.
You don't really have to ask, you know. You can be as casual as you want.
Yeah, no need to hold back around us.
Okay. Thank you.
All right, Sakura, Sai. Let's hurry and hear what Captain Yamato has in store for us.
Yo.
Huh? Hey, it's Kakashi Sensei!
Are you feeling all right now?
Well, thanks to you, I got a nice long break. I'm doing great. So you're the new team member. Sai, was it? Nice to meet you.
Yes, sir.
Kakashi Sensei, there was something I wanted to tell you next time I saw you.
Hmm? What's the matter? Why so serious all of a sudden?
Listen, on our last mission we went to Tenchi Bridge, and...
I know. Yamato told me everything. About Sasuke, too.
With my power, there's just no way. I wouldn't be able to bring him back now. Sasuke has gotten way too strong for me.
Well, in that case, I guess you're gonna need to get even stronger than that.
Huh?
I've been brainstorming and, I have an idea. In fact, if this training pans out, Naruto, you may even surpass me.
Hold on, surpass you, Kakashi-sensei? What are we gonna be working on?
We're going to create an ultimate ninjutsu just for you.
My own ultimate ninjutsu?
Right. Actually, that's one of the reasons I called you out. Wanna try it?
Right now, I have to get stronger no matter what. If there's even the slightest chance it'll work, I say we go for it.
Good answer. We'll use the training field. Head over when you're ready.
All right. The thing is, I have to help with this training as well. While I do that...
I understand. Sai and I will go perform a mission or two by ourselves.
I knew you would. Your sharpness makes my job that much easier.
Hey, Sakura, are you sure? Isn't it gonna be pretty tough with just the two of you?
Well, we can't help with the training. I want to at least do this. In exchange, you make sure that your training is a success. Got it?
Yeah!
Well then, shall we head for the training field? Kakashi's waiting for us.
Yeah! I'm gonna nail this!